The Chuck E. Cheese ice cream parlor is back. Just kidding. But this local ice cream parlor really does use actual Chuck E. Cheese benches. These are the classic booths used from 2005 to the early 2010s, with a red cushion and teal borders. This ice cream parlor rescued them from the Chuck E. Cheese in Greeley, Colorado across the street, throwing them out after a remodel, as often happens. It's just one of several businesses that reuses seating from closed or remodeled Chuck E. Cheese restaurants.